People without borders are usually American or English. That is usually what lacks in Anglo-Saxons. But then you say that the Americans are overweight and the English have bad skin. And surely those are signs of borders. But as a sophisticated audience, you know that having a body is in the end a matter of attitude. It's something that takes place in the brain. It is a question of philosophy. And an American or English philosopher would never be so blunt as Immanuel Kant. And define marriage as a contract for the mutual use of the sexual organs. And an American or English philosopher would never be called Kant, because Kant means